morning I was feeling kind of down, cause I went to bed with a problem. A solution could not be found. I thought that I could run away, but then it smacked me in my face. I was hoping it would stop, but it did not. See, if I'm gonna have to deal with this, God, you must take control of this, cause I have no more tears to fall. My pillow and sheets done soaked and bald. I get down on my knees to pray, but this thorn in my side won't go away. I am drained and I'm so weak. God, I know you're listening to me.
I know you hear me.
Even though
I know you hear me,
I can't see.
I know you hear me. I know you hear me when I pray.
And even though
I know
I get
you
a little
hear
weak. Question God, you may feel like you all alone and life is hard. What am I supposed to do? Which way should I choose? If I go left, what's right? See, I'm just making ends meet, barely got enough to feed my family, and we ain't got a steak on the grill, but a dining room table full of bills. As I sit here to go through, I see the repos coming soon. Bad news I seem to earn. I ask you, God, when's my turn?
I know you hear me.
Can you hear me?
I know you hear me.
Can you feel
I know
me?
You hear me?
I know. From you, Lord, I need you right now. Don't know what to do.
I'm not moving by myself. I can't solve nobody else. So I call on you.
I've been waiting here so long. By your strength, I can't.